Oh God.
Namaste, Dharti Vasiyo. Welcome to our channel. I'm Sweetie.
Nimo here.
So, guys, today we are going to react to Beelzebub funny moments. And Beelzebub was recommended to us by Atharva. So, thank you so much, Atharva, for also like recommending us and supporting us from the beginning of our channel.
And well, have you seen Beelzebub?
I have seen Beelzebub. So guys, my sister Nemo has not seen Beelzebub. So let me tell you first the meaning of Beelzebub. So Beelzebub is actually in Christianity.
Yeah.
It's a name of Satan. It's a, like Beelzebub means, it means Satan.
Yeah.
So basically the plot of this anime is that there is this guy, Tatsumi Oga.
Okay.
Okay. And he is a juvenile delinquent. And basically he goes to a high school which is specifically for juvenile delinquents. And okay. The name of the high school is Ishiyama.
Okay.
They are like all badass strong people. And so there is this baby who comes from the demon world.
Okay.
Okay. So, and what he does, he is just washing his clothes. And there is this guy who has the power of transporting.
Okay.
Teleporting. So his name is Alan Delon. I'll tell you when the guy pops up. So he brings the baby demon with him. And the baby just clings to it. So basically, it's a demon child. So the demon child will make a contract with the strongest person who is the most evil.
Right.
And so baby just got attracted to Tatsumi Oga instantly. And he made a contract. So there is this tattoo mark with on Oga. And it keeps on growing stronger.
Okay.
And he always tries to, you know, tries to give away the baby, but it never happens because he is the most evil in the end. So this anime is all about, you know, how he takes care of baby.
That's so sweet.
Yeah,
that's
it's very
weird
cute.
Mixture of evilness and
yes, it's
baby care.
Yeah, so exactly the baby care, and it's so funny. It's like he's a high school student and then there is this baby all along who is making him more evil, feeding on his power and getting stronger. It's very funny. All the characters are very funny.
Okay.
So, yeah. Let's start. That's Tatsumi.
Okay.
And these are all powerful people. Those delinquents. Those the baby's peeing.
Oh, God.
That's Beelzebub.
That's a cute baby.
Oh no!
So baby's got powers as well.
Yeah, he's a human child.
Damn.
See, that's how he gets the baby.
What's on the face?
That's the pacifier.
Okay.
And that's a special demon pacifier. Right? It's not like a normal one.
Got attracted to her.
That's his friend.
Oh no, he's going to.
Oh no.
No.
He just gets pissed when he, you know, he electrocutes everyone.
わがものが斧を泉に落とすと泉の精が現れ、お前の落としたのはこの古い斧か、それともこっちの金の赤ん坊かと。やっぱそっちか。俺は先輩に受けないでしょ。そんなわけの気なんだよ。 His friend is also a delinquent or something.
Yeah, they're in the same high school.
He gets more attractive.
Yeah.
Oh God.
That's it, the baby's made.
Oh, it's very interesting.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh God, no, he's going to get electrocuted again.
All three of them. Where is Ellen along here? Another funny character.
Wow.
Oh God. Oh no.
Oh, he gets pissed up. Oh no. He's gone. He looked electrocuted the whole building. Maybe Bill.
That's Ellen DeLonge, who brings the baby.
Okay.
Here's the power of transporting.
Yeah, that's a weird way of transporting. Yeah. He becomes the whole vessel. That's so weird. Oh God. That is so... does not have a container. He's the container himself. That is so weird.
Oh. And that gets when he comes under contract with the
demon. He becomes child. Powerful.
Yeah.
They flew away like Jesse and James. The baby's so cute though. What is that?
That's the... That's the baby, I guess.
That's his form?
Yeah. Yeah. See? The pacifier.
Oh god. So he electrocuted the whole town.
He was dreaming.
Oh, oh god. Oh god.
Werewolf?
Don't take the baby.
ここがやったじゃねえか。こっちからお願いしなくても向こうから預かってくれるって。ああ、そうだ。
このままあいつらがベルボを香港に連れてってくれれば日本は沈まないってことだ。すげえ。オーガにしては頭いいな。鳥目だ。Oh. Oh, I wanted to finish it off. Wow.
Yeah, so what do you think?
It's funny. I mean, it's a good concept. I mean, I've heard of Beelzebub, but I've never looked into it as it.
Mm-hmm.
So it looks very interesting. The chemistry between both of them, the baby and that guy, is very funny. Yeah.
Anime.
Wow. How long is this anime?
I guess 60 episodes.
Oh, so it's not that big, huh?
No.
Oh, I'm definitely going to watch it as soon as I finish the other stuff. There's so much things to watch. My God. I loved it.
Well, it's a very cute anime.
Yeah.
So I really enjoyed it throughout when I was watching it. It's very light-hearted, cute anime.
All right.
So, guys, that was a reaction to Beelzebub's funny moment. And let us know if you like this video or not. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Bye. Bye.